So for this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make these plots here, and which is looking at the interest in a particular research area over a given time period. This is the sort of thing that you often want to include in the introductions to your papers or in review papers to demonstrate that there's increased interest in your research topic. But quite often, what a lot of people do is they only include the raw numbers of an increase in a research topic, which is a little bit inaccurate because the total numbers of publications across from year to year are always increasing. So what you need to do is you need to adjust this for the total number of publications, which is going to give you a more accurate indication of interest in a research topic. Okay, so what we're first going to do here, let's clear this, is we're going to install three packages, and which is the Europe PMC package, which allows you to query the Europe PMC database, which includes PubMed, but also includes a few other databases as well. So it's going to give you a wider coverage. We're also going to be loading Cowplot to help us with our visualization. It just makes your standard ggplots look a little bit prettier, and also tidyverse as well for our data. Okay, we're going to run this function here within the Europe PMC package, which takes all the data from Europe PMC. And we're querying the keyword oxytocin across the past 10 years from 2008 to 2018. And we'll look at the results here. So we can see a table looking at year, all hits, so the number of publications in total, and the query hits, which was for oxytocin. Of course, we can do a kind of boring plot, which looks like this. This is your standard plot that you'd get from ggplot. But that doesn't look nice. So we're going to do a much nicer one here, which includes some themes from ggplot. Sorry, some themes from Cowplot. Make it a little bit nicer. There we go. There is your plot, which you can include in your next paper. I'll be posting the code in the comments. Hope this is helpful.